My family is a very close group of people. I have six sisters and two brothers.
I'm talking to Farris himself. Really Brian from the him off and asking me if my buddies or not.
Oh, it's not bad, it's not bad, I know it.
Laughing for her?
Probably.
Okay, good.
My sister Lizzie is a very sweet girl. Me and Lizzie have always been very close. Like, we are very similar. We think alike in a lot of areas, but not in all areas. But yes, we've always been very close.
My name is Lizzie. I'm 21 years old. I live here in Lancaster. I have lived here my entire life. I always felt very different from my family. I always felt different from my friends. I never felt like I fit in with the Amish.
This is an old Amish washing machine. You have to put the clothes in here to wash them, and you put them through here to bring all the water out. We're not allowed to use electricity, so we have to use air. It's a lot of work. I have to do laundry for 11 people.
My daily life consists of Thursday, Friday, and Saturdays. I would wake up at 3:30 in the morning, and I go to market. A lot of Amish women work at Amish markets, like a farmer's market. When I was 13 or 14, I started working in Philadelphia at the Reading Terminal Market. Philadelphia was my first big exposure to the English world.
I worked at an Amish market in Maryland a few years ago, and that's where I met my boyfriend. My family does not know about him. Amish women really aren't supposed to date until they reach like a certain age.
Right now, I do have a secret that I keep hiding from my family. I'm pregnant.
I'm so excited to have my baby and to start a family. But I need to leave as soon as possible. Going to California is definitely going to help me to be happy with my pregnancy and to not be judged all the time. For my family and the Amish community, having a child out of wedlock is very unacceptable.
My brother Sam is very protective. I know that he just wants for me to be happy and just really hoping that he'll understand when I tell him. So I'm a little nervous about it.
Lizzie, I'll make some more cookies.
You feel a bit.
Bob, it's fair, man.
Jeez.
Hey, you want hot shava?
Really?
I want to tell him before I tell my parents or anybody else because we've always been pretty close and I trust him and I think, you know, he'll support me, he'll understand.
So, it's also Los Angeles game.
What's with that dress?
You're rum gucker, like.
So it's not a good idea, like, to touch the bones have on that case. It's not even so hot to be at the rum now.
Yeah, Baba, you're really hot to be at.
Sure, how not so good.
Do you wish not?
The dress not be the mess up, the chemistry not be the mess up.
That's because he can't eat been at so middle.
But he can't at least hot up a beer?
He hot up a beer, sure. Or an opera, but it's an opera, it's a sweater, it's a alles, like, it's a soy, alles, like, what does it dress of yourself? What does your heart come of yourself?
What's this, Ken Luna?
Lizzie first told me that you guys are coming around with the cameras. She said it's to learn about the Amish culture. And that's fine. But now I'm finding out that she's going out to California, and she lied to me.
I can only think that, like, evil and Satan have, like, really gotten a hold of her. I've already lost a brother in the past, and basically I'm afraid it's just going to almost seem like I've completely lost my sister now, too.
I'm about to go tell my parents that I'm going to LA.
I want my parents to be happy. But I know that I also need to be happy. No one knows that I'm pregnant. I've been able to hide my secret so far from my family.
I just wear my clothes a little looser.
Telling people that, you know, I might have gained some weight from, like, stress.
Thank God the Amish traditional dresses are so modest and loose-fitting. That's how I've been able to hide my belly.
Leaving. Going to LA. Going to California. It's a huge opportunity. Sorry, I don't want to hurt you guys. Life is all about the choices you make. Why can't I take it from you?
Yeah,
but you can't just be, like, stuck in something if you're just not happy either.
I'm gonna go. I love you.
Sometimes I wonder.
It's just really hard to feel like you're trapped in a box and to feel like no matter what you do, you can't get out. And then when you do finally figure out a way to get out, you just break everybody's heart that you know. You just break their hearts. Talked to my brother, talked to Sam about the fact that I'm leaving, and he was really, really upset. So I just need to get out of here fast before any of them comes home.
My husband cannot stop me. Like, I will go even if he wants me to stay. I won't stay. I'm not staying.
People just can't seem to remember that they have their own lives and I have my own, and it's none of their business.
I'm gonna bring my sewing machines down, my babies.
My parents are a little bit worried about me. They're just, I guess you can say, a little bit more afraid than what my future's gonna be.
So, five non got under Tony, beer, five, damn typhus, so fleet air von I.
Bible along for protection.
I just need to get out of here.
This is something I have to do on my own.
I'm leaving so much behind to pursue my passion. I just have to make it work this time.
I have a God-given talent. And I'm going to Los Angeles to pursue my God-given dream. Leaving my faith and family behind is hard for me, but I gotta know what else is out there.
I need to ride to the airport.
Just one.
So be meeting get I known unter Vigi Fauri Hand Goddess. Das I Hebe to signer tight. Ali Ori Tork Barefoot of in. Then forget your eye.